There are three reasons why we paint surfaces. Firstly, to decorate, secondly, to sanitise, and thirdly, to protect it. With reference to protecting a surface, it's important that the coating on the surface is of a reasonable thickness. Paint manufacturers specify how thick paint should be on these surfaces. We can test how thick a paint coating is by using a dry film thickness gauge. This is a dry film thickness gauge. It's also referred to as a banana gauge due to its shape, looking like a banana. It works on a magnetic system. This is the magnetic arm that attaches to the metal surface. The dial, when turned in a clockwise direction, creates pressure to lift off the arm from the surface. The dial has readings on its side and indicates in microns how thick the coating is. Let's say I want to measure the thickness of dry paint on this metal surface. Firstly, I place the banana gauge on the surface with the feet of the gauge and the opening for the magnetic arm firmly on the surface. Then I'll turn the dial clockwise all the way back to ensure the magnetic arm is not attached to the surface. Now I'll turn the dial anti-clockwise until the magnetic arm attaches itself to the surface, and usually I'll hear a click. Then I'll slowly turn the dial clockwise again and stop when I hear another click. I now can record the reading on the dial, and it indicates the thickness of the paint on the surface in microns. The thicker the paint film, the higher the microns. If after taking a dry film thickness test of the surface and we find that it's not as thick according to the paint manufacturer's specification, then we really need to apply another coat. If it's over the specification, well, that doesn't really pose major problems. We don't tend to use the dry film thickness test in the domestic painters market, but it's more mainly used in the industrial areas. People that tend to use the dry film thickness test is the paint inspectors, the building commission inspectors, and those who actually apply industrial coatings to various surfaces.